Hello everyone, Xenon Jimmy here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Pokémon Brilliant Diamond. Last time I said I was going to battle Elite Four and Cynthia. Yeah, change of plans. I looked up the levels, and we're not ready for them. Granted, I did have an attempt. I didn't get past Aaron, but I did pretty well. Anyways, what we're doing here is just looking over the island. We're not going to Mount Stark yet. But we will beat Cynthia. Or at least see her team. And then we'll get to beat her Stark Mountain. Oh my god. Go away, Pelipper. I don't want to see you. Shoot. God. You're 20 levels below me. I don't fear you. Screw you game. Seriously. Mantike. Boom. 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 Once again, boom! Goodbye, Mantine. Or Mantine. Because that's two different pronunciations. Hard to say pronunciation for me, apparently. Oh.
part of the experience?
No. Really? I'm not here to see you, Pastor. Problem is, I'm also slightly hoping for a certain Pokemon to appear. And it's not Pelipper. Stop appearing. How many Pelipper are we going to run into? I'm not exactly impressed. It's probably the one time I'm going to hate Pelipper, because I don't really mind it. But like... And then we get the roar area. Resort area. Quite a lot better. A grappa berry. Two lum berries. And that's it. Remissing to get. Spend a lot of time in the pro. Well, melt into the way. Melt into the water of the wave for Porygon. Don't believe we can get into Remissing to get. I might as well check. Yeah, no, I definitely can't. If only Angel. If Angel has only one of these, it's not good. We'll see later on what that has to do. Oh, they made it smaller. Though this pond used to be under a bridge. The house. I know it was pointless. Do any of these talk about it? Or do they remove it? Tell me, they remove the sort of greatest, but some sort of dumbest. They did. Well, I might as well at least surf, see if they have actually changed it. Alright, it's not surfing, it's fishing. You'll see. Where is it? Where's my gear rod? And we fished up. Yeah, they changed it. That was kind of the cool part of this area. That was just for some reason you can catch really high level Magikarp. And yes. You catch a level 100. Magikarp. And it couldn't evolve. The only good thing Sword and Shield did was make those things being able to evolve. Oh. So we actually get to see Pidgey poke out. That's alright. I'll come back to battle then later. Because I just realized we're getting to this area. Arvin gets some kinda good berries. We want to come here that has the mysterious. So this is not the house. You're useless, man. So... trying to show something. God. Scary characters. Del Catty. Pretty. Here, Slash. You took my leftovers. I better get that back at the end of battle. I really better get that back, or I'm gonna be really upset. I believe I do, but... oh, that'll be so upsetting, but... also, how the hell are you faster? Attack order. Does it even have speed boost? Yeah, it's compound eyes. That thing should be a Yanmega. But it doesn't matter. Bingo! Okay, good. Fitting. Two Pokemon Ranger. An execute and a trap edge. Execute. Oh yeah. 66. That's all I can think of when I secure execute. Nice. This is gonna be ending quickly. The one time I regret having leftovers on. There's Nursering. And there's a Vibrava. Yes, I know. Right. Oh, did they move it down? So I'm pretty sure it was on a higher elevation. Oh, it is. Your quest for power has brought you here. Very well. Let me reward your passion with some absolutely outstanding moves. They are the ultimate moves! Shall I teach them to your Pokémon? To which Pokémon should I teach a move? We look through all our Pokemon, even the unknown, only one Pokemon can learn this. I should teach Frenzy Plan to your Torterra. Which move should be forgotten? This guy teaches you Blast Bird for fire type starters. Hydro Cannon for water type starters. And Frenzy Plant for grass types. They're basically Hyper Beam for each of those types. The problem is, there's no need for me to teach him, because he's a physical attacker. Part of me wants to learn. But there. Now, the only thing left to do, go to the last area. And get the last fly point. Oh, there goes my neck. Oh my gosh. I don't care. I mean, I probably should get her travel to smoke bubble, but I'm too lazy to do that. Plus, I shouldn't have problems running away for something I'm 15 levels higher than. Trio. You're actually annoying. And the reason why I'm using QB instead of anyone else is because those guys looks bloody shad attack. I don't know. Why? Oh, you're just saying a Rabidash. Why this thing? Why this goddamn pink circle? I'm at least getting lucky. Send that out first. Oh, this thing's faster. But it's weaker. Which also does not make sense why I went up the Taunt Pass first. I would have buffed up and then gave it to someone like Rabdash. Especially if you have agility. Oh, this music. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Game. Thank you. Alright, this house. This house is very infamous. Hey, konnichiwa! Glad to meet you. Guten Tag. I'm the Meister. Imbus language parlance. I would be called craftsman. Something like that. It sipa. Comprendo? So I smell you. I smell something about you. There is no question. You are a lover of Pokemon, just like me. This is wunderbar! So here's what I will do. I'll power up your Pokemon so you can read the description of Pokemon in other languages. Je suis disorder. But it won't work for all Pokemon. However, only Pokemon of regions that I, the Meister, have visited. Now, may I see your Pokedex? So, Jesus is sitting here, full of this here and done. Huh? This Pokedex has already been updated. Wunderbar! You've got technology ahead of its time, and that's muy bueno. Be sure to read lots of Pokemon entries from other countries. Hey, konnichiwa, Pajora, and all the rest. Pokemon Company, Finian. Fish Pokemon. If you would be so kind to trade it will you for my precious Manticorp. You can see how people can get so fucked. This is hilarious to me. I just find it hilarious. Stuck there. If you ask. accidentally trade your only surfing Pokemon and don't have a Pokemon that can learn surf or fly. I found the lagging too. Sorry, I just love this. And we're almost there. The survival area. Oh, for a moment, I thought it was a... Search for the Regigarados. Yes, the famous Red Gyarados. What move is that? Oh, it's Facade. A mini game. For some reason, I thought it was Payback. I was like, wait, no, I've already got that. Yeah, and we'll get to search the volcano later. We'll get to see the magma stone later. Staging point. This man told me long ago it was made by an egg. It's a bag full of items, a full of dreams. I love the line. It's just poetic. No, I want... Nope. The only thing I'm upset... This rock shouldn't be here. And Buck's house is nowhere. Seriously. This makes this place... actually pointless. Point of it, especially in Platinum. But anyways, next time on Pokémon Brilliant Diamond, this time we will actually go fight Cynthia in Elite Four after I've done a bit of training. So this is Xeno and Zuma signing out. Oi.